Some fast police work lands an opportunistic copper thief behind bars. KMBC 9's David Hall joins us now live with this story and some advice for other business owners. David?
Yes, good evening. We are standing here at New Century Fieldhouse. Take a look at this right here. Police tell me that thieves were able to target this device here, and you can see the damage done, but thankfully authorities were able to make an arrest. Now, investigators tell us last Monday, someone removed coils and other copper from the heating and air conditioning units at the New Century Fieldhouse on 551 New Century Parkway in New Century, Kansas. That was a $22,000 loss for this business. The same weekend, someone took rods and plates from a cell tower at 29225 West 183rd Street in Gardner, Kansas, and someone stole copper grounding plates from a cell tower at Interstate 35 and Homestead in Southwest Johnson County. Now, investigators say thankfully they arrested James David Stone and another person, though that person hasn't been charged as of now. But they want to give some advice to other business owners.
You got to go check your units every day. Every day and every evening, and then if you got cameras, you got to use your cameras.
Now, the Johnson County Sheriff's Department says that Stone is being charged for the crime here, and I called the district attorney's office a little while ago to check on the other crimes at the other locations, but they have not called me back yet. That is the very latest reporting live. I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.
Now, investigators tell us they were able to recover some of the stolen goods. Johnson County Park Police say they might be looking for a third suspect yet. The Ottawa, Kansas Northeast Industrial Park also has been hit in recent days.